God is calling each one of us today to understand that we are deeply loved. That is the most foundational thing we can say about our lives, that we are loved of God. And God is calling us also to respond to the call to be the agents and the instruments of God's love and compassion and care in this community, but also in every place around the world to which God is calling us. May we rise up and go to be the bearers of God's good news, of the love that has come to us in Jesus Christ.